Alas!
Beacon! Just hold on, buddy, I'm coming!
Not to trust you.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
You're too late.
Not for what I need. He knew Black Iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey! You need me!
Hangar's that way. Better start walking.
Oh, come on!
I'm so sorry for this.
gotta get to that hangar.
Something to pry this door open. Those access tunnels lead to the Snowcat garage. I can get us inside. Have you found anything yet? Come on, hurry! Before those things come back!
Now get up here. Door's jammed. Hurry!
Oh yeah, what's that? Huh? Did you left me out there to die?
And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get that snowcat fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Patrol should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.
Looks like there's another control room across the way. We'll need to activate both to open the gate.
Security failsafe. Makes sense. Okay, get over there. I'll man the first switch. Just try not to get yourself killed.
Thank you. Made it to the second control room.
Long enough. Ready when you are.
On 3, 2, 1. The other way.
I know.
Well then, where are you going?
I'll be back.
What? Wait. Hey! Hey! Hey, get back here!
See it with my own eyes.
Danny! Where the hell are you going? Where are you? medical supplies?
Bullshit. Open it.
Why?
Because I said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay, fine. Yep, just like I told you.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Yeah, me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on Europa.
What's wrong with you?
This implant is messing with my head.
This doesn't make any sense. But I'm gonna figure it out. In the meantime, you better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go!
So what were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapon. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so.
Took off from.
Yeah. I know. I'll get the elevator. Look at all these bodies.
Return to your cell.
They're killing everyone.
My guess, someone's trying to cover up what's happening.
This will take a minute. Look around. See if you can find anything.
Critical failure.
Bigger than my old ship.
Think you could fly it?
Yeah, I'll fly anything that gets us off this rock. Wait, What are you doing?
It's not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control. Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. B, Miss Nakamura, your journey was especially long. All the way from Europa.
What'd you say?
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here. And the protocol cannot be broken. So, though your story ends here, please know that you have my respect.
Wait. No! No! Go! 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 Go!
JC's gotta make money somehow, right?